Holy Bible, Acts chapter 18, verse 8. And Crispus, the ruler of the synagogue, with all his family, had faith in the Lord, and a great number of the people of Corinth, hearing the word, had faith and were given baptism.